Yeah, it's a flip for sure. And then you pulled it off. I think Ryan Cleary was hollering for you. So.
You gotta chill, dude.
No, like, I don't want to wait forever.
Then Dad, you can sit down and probably
I didn't know, I thought you guys were like, I didn't realize it was because you were getting in your own headspace. I thought it was, you were like literally waiting for that whole team to go. Meanwhile, they were talking. So you were like hearing your
I just had to get past the first one.
Okay. But you also have to be conscious we're just standing there waiting.
Yeah, I know.
But
that's
okay.
Fine.
It's fine.
That's why I said you can see
down. Yeah, how slow is he
running? He's got a good lazy rotation, actually. Good times well. Did you? But when you're hitting it, when you hit, it's not like you're pulling it quick and then like kind of just riding out. It looks very much like it's just a smooth transition to the landing. So.
On an hot
are you hurting?
What?
You hurting?
Yeah. Actually.
Well, and I don't think these jumps are going well. They seem to be. No, you don't understand how big they are. That might be like two thirds up the trees.
Like they're these two on top.
No.
Bigger. The lip of the jump and the gap, so the jump comes and the mound keeps going up, it goes like this and then down. You have to clear, I mean, you better clear something like 15 feet for you to not piece the head off. It's huge. It's huge. It's not 30. It's not 30. You getting off here?
Nope, I'm not.
Okay. We are. Yep. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
No. Ah! The mountain, I'm so high up.